town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Allegrand partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walked directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But how many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition?
Oh no.
The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed.
I grabbed something else.
Knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy.
Avalanche.
If the fleet
Avalanche.
Is attacked,
ooh, look at that. Battleship.
The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter.
Do they call them battleships or destroyers?
Those are two different things. Else. Yeah.
Something I know. That's what I mean. Like, is that a destroyer, a battleship, or is that something completely different?
That looked like Avalanche, a battleship.
Which means the primary target is the Allied commander-in-chief. Bomb is going to kill General Eisenhower.
No way!
No, he's not!
The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains.
That's gonna be a nice.
Weaver is setting up a bomb.
I like
it. But it's up to me to call it in. Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged. In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
Stop them immediately.
Looks like it's up to us to stop the missiles.
Yeah, let's Enfield them up.
Lee Enfield time.
Good old Lee. Ooh.
What are we calling?
No.
There ain't no way Weaver's gonna be up here.
Do you have any chapstick? No, I'm glad you made it. Hello!
Hello, my darling. Why don't you just take the stairs there, Chief?
We had an elevator. Ooh, look at that, dude. No intro.
Dude, I'm gonna walk up here and I'm gonna bino this area, okay?
Yeah, let's get super far shots. I'm gonna bino with you. Try and find two so I can get a long shot too.
Yeah, you get the first one. Cover. Check the map. We're here. We've gotta push up. We gotta get into the fortress. And then all of our stuff is inside the fortress, so.
Okay.
There may not be anything down here for us to do, except parkour.
Yes!
I didn't see anything in the binos.
Nope.
Hey, are we playing Lara Croft Tomb Raider?
Yeah, what's going on? Where's the treasure?
The Heart of Darkness.
I want some treasure. Here.
Find a way in.
Let's do some surveillance.
There's a guy in here, I saw him. Right there.
Well, I saw those guys, but that's 107 meters.
Well, those are Jaegers, dude.
Yeah, we don't want those. I want the far guy.
I'm gonna shoot that dude in the face.
Oh. Uh-oh. Can you get the tank on this?
Yeah.
Oh, is this gonna be the tank shot?
Tank shot!
Tank! Oh, I did get it!
Multi-kill!
I can barely see it, dude.
That should be a good multi-kill.
Truck
right?
Destroyed, explosive kill, ricochet, weak spot. It didn't say anything though, dude. Oh, that guy right there.
Take care of that guy with the truck.
How do you find the Enfield?
Officer.
Dude, multiples coming from the, you're getting shot at.
Yeah,
multiples from the left.
Oh, I fell down.
No, how did that?
I'm climbing back up, friend.
What? You fell.
I fell down this thingy.
You actually fell down. Oh, whoa. Where's that shot coming from, dude?
Oops. Big explosion.
What the heck? Where's that coming from?
Here he is.
I can hear multiples. Even. Oh!
On the run.
Healthy.
Oh, there's a bunker up here. There's three of them.
Headshot.
Nice.
Eye shot.
Should be one more. He's right.
Where's
here.
That? Where's the other dude? You got him? Yeah. Ping! I heard that. Whoa, whoa! Someone saw me. Man, look, that fortress is 209 meters. Even that from that fortress, it won't be a long shot. Dude, I think you set the record with that one.
356.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's not going to be beatable. Not. I don't think it's going to be beatable.
356. SMG ammo? I don't want SMG ammo.
Search.
There's a guy on the bridge. It's an officer.
He's a douche.
It's not going to be a shot.
Something there. Oh, you scared me, dude. I was looking around. Oh, what's that?
Look at that. Look at that. Thread the needle. Hee-hee.
Yeah, that was a good shot, dude.
I need to thread the needle. I repeat, thread the needle. Can you find anything good ammo in here?
What do we got in here? Searching some sand. I got some rifle ammo.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my
darling. Good job. Gentlemen, I absolutely love it. Splendid. You gonna pop
There's
your head up?
There's a dude inside. Yeah, you got that dude?
No, I can't.
Definitely gonna go right here.
He's not popping up. He's not, like, looking up.
There he is. He's coming in now.
There. Oh, you got him. You got him. You got him. Nice, nice. Excellent.
You got blown up, sir. Look at this Jaeger right here. Blown up. There's, I shot an officer over here somewhere.
You want to make sure you search him up. Give me some of that. Seven rifle ammo on this guy, dude.
Seven.
What does that do? Your heart rate is too high. Anything? Anyone?
Did you go inside the little building here? Is that where you're?
No, friend. I have not gone in there to take a look to see what deliciousness is in there.
Nope, no ammo.
Oh, the road less traveled, friend.
There's another bunker down there. Let's see. If we go that way... Yeah, it'll lead us in there.
Down this road here? This little mini bunker?
Yeah, mini bunker.
Yeah, let's take the mini bunker.
Oh, wait, look at the guys up the hill here. Hold on, see if you can
get a shot. Oh, yeah, they're waiting. They're waiting, yep. We want that. Right around the corner? Oh, shoot, right down there.
I stopped him for you.
You stopped him?
Stopped him from walking.
Wow, there's multiples there. Are we going after these guys?
Yeah, let's go straight up the middle, man.
Oh, jeez, they're going to be right on this bridge, dude.
So much for that. Geez. Oh, that's a machine gun. We're not going up the middle, apparently.
Oh, shoot. Wow, okay.
It's a machine gun. We got to take a side route.
Let's do it. He's coming from the side route.
Yeah, this is
down in the lower area.
It's the one guy guarding down here, you know? Oh, it's down here.
What? Where is that guy? Where is that guy? He's...
Out of ammo.
Out of... Tissues and ammunitions.
Tissues and dreams.
What does that even mean?
Watch out for machine guns. Ammo in here?
Tissues and movies.
Trip mine, shotgun ammo, Panzerfaust. What?
Dude, I meant like really romantic, sad movies, not the other movies with tissues.
Oh. Rip.
Dirty.
There's a bunker what about over here. And there's that entrance.
Look at that. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna go through.
Well, there's
there's a ton of dudes up here.
Guy in that bunker somewhere.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Hey, you hit the G button.
Oh. Is it better now?
Yes, sir.
Dude, I threw some nades up on the top there. They might overlook. Could you just kill him? Stop.
I'm out of ammo. I'm getting shot.
Oh, shoot. Got him.
They got little pathways to come down and get us, huh? Oh, shoot.
Cover blown. Wow, dude. Did you get any closer on that or what?
I'm almost dead. I was trying to get ammo because I'm empty right now. Four rounds.
Search these fellas.
Yeah, I'm going to try. Friend, search.
We got two guns down there.
One for each of ya.
FG-42 if you wanted it here. Give you a little funsies. Oh, whoa. What the heck? Oh, shoot.
Oh, there's another.
Ah, that stupid machine gun again.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's red.
Dang it. Yeah. Not good down there. Oh, shoot. What was that looking at me? Oh, he's right in here. Oh, thank God. I couldn't see him. I did not see that dude.
He was a Jaeger.
Jaegermeister. Shots. Let's do some shots. Okay, how are we going to get up there, dude?
We're going to blow up these machine guns, dude. Watch. Look, right here. Cover me.
Oh, you can put them on the side. I'm going forward then.
Go get the other one. Go get the other one.
Yeah. Ah, stop shooting at me. Don't shoot it! You were just taking a shot when I was there.
I was covering you.
There was no cover there. No cover.
Snipers up top.
Yeah, where are those shots coming from? Where are they coming from? You got him?
No, I missed him.
Oh, he ran.
One.
What? What was that? Why did I get... What the heck? What's
two.
Oh, snipers, eh?
Yeah. There's one more sniper. He's up off to the left. You see him?
Yeah, he's... I don't think he's going to come into view, though.
In some way of pinpointing the base with the bomb.
Oh my gosh, there's a lot of things to do in here.
Yeah, there's a lot. We're going to be in trubs. Pop-matic bubbles. Dude, there's a staircase over here. It goes up.
I got the sniper.
Speaking
of guys hanging out. No, I just scoping out at closer range. This is where the sniper was right here.
Right down there. Get out of here, dude. Oh, shoot. Multiples. Both directions. Oh, nice. Please don't be shooting at me.
Colonel Clink!
Colonel, oh, it's hell, his hat.
Colonel Clink.
Ow. Oh, nice, good shot.
That was me. This is nasty, dude. They're coming from all directions.
Brap. Where is that? What is going on? Oh, it's right there. Ow, what the heck? There's another dude there? I don't see him. Is he underneath? Oh, shoot. Eye shot. What? Where is that guy shooting from, man?
Somewhere back here. Bottom floor.
All right. Oh, did you get that guy?
The guy behind us, yeah.
What is the red? Oh, he must be on the bottom floor, like you said.
He's behind the tank.
All I can.
Oh, I shot some of those weird glowy blue cylinders. Or that, or he's positioned underneath on the bottom floor.
Oh, yeah, true that. So let's mark something here. Let's go that way.
You mark, I move.
I think we have to be down below.
Unless it's your underwear.
I think we need to be down below here.
I don't know about dropping, dude. What are you doing, dude?
I dropped.
Ow! Uncool, dude. Boom, bing, boom, bing.
Watch that tank, I just set a charge on it.
Oh, shoot! I can hear it going... What, did you see something shiny in there?
Something was, yeah.
Oh, I know, it's a med pack.
Watch out, I get a thing on that one.
Of course you do! And then I can't get by it, because that thing's gonna have a triple blow up. Hurry up, come on. Uh-oh, whistleblower. Look, I still can't move. Still blowing up. Two more times. Another one? You want to do one more? Are you done now? Jeez, Louise Papa Cheese, dude.
Why is that thing blowing up?
What the heck? Where's...
There's people down in there.
Ah! Oh, you scared me. Satchel charge. Oops.
Do you have to blow up that thing that's highlighted? Is that what it is?
Here, we can shoot that thing.
I was trying to shoot it, it wouldn't blow up for me. Maybe I was missing it.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Let's get this.
This document outlines.
Alright, we got that part, strategy. Friend.
Churchill.
Where are you? Up top again?
No, I'm here.
SMG.
I just shot one of those blue things.
One med kit.
Where are we?
You're shooting people like cray cray.
Must be how they're fueling.
Hi, friends. Hi.
Alright, something in this area here. I found a blue thing right there to shoot.
Overloading the hydrogen peroxide.
Yeah, I shot one of that's. Remember, I said it was one of those weird things,
yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, gotta overload the hydrogen peroxide.
Why is that guy. Is there no one there? Oh, right there. Aw, oh, come on, man. That was ridiculous. Oh!
See ya.
Cover blown. I don't care about my cover.
I'm interacting.
Who needs cover? I sleep naked.
That might blow up, dude.
What? Oh, jeez.
Hydrogen peroxide.
Nothing? Nothing.
Not yet. There's this more probably tanks to do then.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, up top, you got him? One shot. Dude, your shot went a split second after my shot.
I just have a hard time finding him.
I saw your shot when I was watching that thing. It went right through it almost the exact same time, dude.
Jaeger kill.
Jaeger. Yay,
there's
Jaeger.
Some kind of tank over there.
Should we destroy it? Oh, yeah, yeah. I hope it's not active. Really not a big fan of that. What do we got? Anything here? SMG?
It's active.
Oh, jeez, it is!
Can you shoot the turret guy? It's not showing me a place to put the stuff yet. Shoot.
There's another turret. There's another turret.
It's not showing me like a place to put anything on here.
Damn it, man. Where's that coming from? Top or bottom? Top or bottom? Well, top. Oh, nice, dude.
Get turned on, son.
Still red there, eh?
Is there another hydrogen peroxide thing back here, maybe?
There he is. What? Where's that shoot? Ah! Holy crap!
What happened?
That stupid caveman. What? What the dilly, yo?
Gotta find some hydrogen peroxide.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna put a,
I couldn't find a place to put a satchel charge
on. I know, I'm gonna throw a grenade at it. Oh, that was a horrible throw. Nope, that did not work. What about this TNT? Hey, TNT, dude.
Yeah, do it. Do it. We gotta find the other hydrogen peroxide thingy in here.
There's some TNT. I hope that works. Watch out, it's right beside you. Hey, got it!
Nice, man.
Oh, I forgot. Chain explosion. Oh geez, multi-kills.
Yeah, and I was running too, sprinting.
Ah! Wow, they are just hammering. Where's that dude? I see a dude up at the top here, yep. Come on. Dude, what the dealio? Whoa, 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 he's one of those. Is he?
Jaeger? Is
it
Jaeger yet?
Jaegermeister?
Nothing else to find.
Come on, friend. Ah! A split second too late on that one. Mm-hmm. Is this guy coming back here or no? I'll search your body.
Alright, what do we have?
Gross as that is.
Sabotage missiles, identify targets, recover. See, it's kind of going in. Should we go back out and start at the beginning rather than flanking the way we are?
Sure, if you want.
I don't know if it's like it's going to let us do them
all.
Watch out,
guys on the sides here. Oh, right there. There's one. You got the other one? Cover blown.
Your cover's been blown.
Wish it wasn't my cover.
What?
Wait, what?
Hang a left.
To the left, to the left. Oh, what the heck?
I shot underneath the truck to the opposite gas tank.
Jesus. You like blowing stuff up.
That's what I do.
You're a big fan of it.
That's what I'm good at.
Alright. What do we got? Oh!
Nice. Look at this.
Yep. Something in here, friend. Let's do this! There's something here. I got my secondary on too, look.
There's intel in here somewhere.
Kessler's
base. Enemy searching.
It's the special rocket base right here.
Oh, watch what you shoot, man.
That's the clipboard right there.
Another one. Gotta deal with it.
Another one. Maybe up top?
Sabotage missiles.
Oh, yeah. Oh, interact, okay.
Got one.
We got one too. What's that question mark though, dude? It's gotta be up top there somewhere.
Sabotage. Looking for the Quahone mark?
Yeah. I saw a door over here. Let me just check that out.
Can't guarantee Kessler will tell us.
Yep, here it is. Pick up.
Missile
tech specs. It's just a piece of pepper.
Tech specs.
Have to make sure the Nazis can't salvage.
Right? Did you sabotage all those things?
There was no more in that room. They got to be in the next one. I'm waiting for you here.
I'm coming down.
Big room with a giant generator looking thingy.
Oh, he's so out of breath. It's breathtaking. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you in this room? Oh, you are. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just standing here.
Okay. All right. There's something immediately here then. Second floor, maybe? Is there a second floor? Going around, going around. I didn't see anything, dude. Did you see anything on this thing?
No.
Another one.
You gone down and blown something up.
There's a few guys outside.
Yep, I see that. But where, how do we get... Oh, we gotta go on that catwalk up there somehow, dude.
Up top?
Yeah, look for some... Oh, jeez. Look for some stairs up top going up there somehow.
Look outside here.
Kidney shot, get out of here. Yeah, we gotta get up. There's a... Definitely, it's gonna be up there, dude. Whoa!
On the run. Jaeger bomb.
Jaeger bomb. Wait, how the heck do we get up there, dude? Oh, can I go up this thing? Oh! Look at me. Climbing up a pipe, dude. Second floor. Women's lingerie.
What happened to your heart?
What happened to your heart? Ooh, sabotage. I got it. I got it, dude.
Do it.
Third valve. Almost there.
One more valve.
Need to overload the centrifuge.
Ah, I got shot and I got injured really bad. Where's my health? Thank you very much. That part is done, friend.
All right.
Oh.
What the deuce? What's that? What the heck? I've hit him three times. Three times, I thought.
Jeez Louise, dude. That guy was really close in here.
Oh.
Nice.
Live a shot.
Oh, wow, that guy's going far. Did I get that guy? No.
Three more out there.
Yeah, what is up with this dude? Blow your little whistle. None of your little girlfriends. None of your little girlfriends are gonna come.
Yeah, they are. There's five of them.
Support Jaeger.
Would have put this out of action.
All right, that's gone. Wow. Where's that guy? Whoa. Where are you shooting that from? Oh, up top there. Shoot, that's a sniper. Oh, no. I did not shoot that. Was that you?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I thought maybe I could kill those guys by blowing it up.
Gotta deal with it.
What the dealio, dude? This guy's still up there. Oh, there he is. There we go. Sniper down. Sniper down! Yes, LMG ammo for my rifle. Perfect. Oh.
You shot that one. What do you know?
You
shot it.
This is some sort of... What? That guy didn't have anything. He was like a special dude.
Special dude.
Oh, what about this one? You didn't sabotage this one.
That's what I do.
That's all the missiles dealt with.
Oh, we wrecked the missiles, dude.
I'm ready to sabotage the plant.
It's done.
Do it. Oh! Hydrogen. You know that thing's gonna blown up. Blowsed up.
See ya. Heart of Darkness. Calling the bombers, dude. Get up here! They're coming in!
I'm going!
The radio.
The radio.
Better call in the bombing raid.
Is anybody do it. Snipe from up here?
Yep. They're gonna. You're just calling them in. They're gonna.
This is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
Oh, regards. Did I just hear a gun behind us? Yep.
All I wanted was the angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
Oh, of course he's a traitor. She
gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the first of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
Friedrich Nietzsche.
I'm gonna kill you.
General Bohm, I presume.
The Wirth Terrors are shapeless. Formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can...
Meaty, you better get out of this. I want to finish this.
I can manipulate.
What? I can avoid detection. You mean you don't want me to get killed right here?
Yeah, don't get killed. Throw your Brill Cream at him.
I'm gonna do a roll and knife him.
Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bone.
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facility is wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. And as for your little mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late. Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Angon.
No!
The illustrious General Eisenhower.
I don't think so.
I'll take the Allied fleet. Ship by ship.
Ship by ship.
You imagine if they actually got that weapon.
I know. I know.
Dude, it would have changed the war. Good thing it didn't.
See, if only this was enough. But, it's not.
Bring her in here! Bring her in here!
Oh, no. It's the dirty angel. MP40s?
Yeah.
I failed, Carl.
Looks like she's still got her knife on her hip, if you're asking me.
I failed. My father.
See it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. See, there is no hope here.
The bombers are on the way, dude.
Stab him, they shoot her, and then he shoots everyone else.
But the bombers are on the way.
And, you're going to watch. Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark.
Oh, he's quoting poetry that she quoted earlier. Stab him in the junk. No. Oh.
You knew that. I knew that was coming.
The sacrificial lamb, dude.
She's given.
The Flieger.
The Flieger. Oh man, a little. He said a little spark, and the spark was the back of her head flying out.
Look at that.
What?
Get out of here. Oh shoot, dude. Dang it. Where is that coming from? Are we done here?
Oh, we gotta stop him from escaping, it says.
Go, go, go.
Sophia sacrificed herself so I could escape.
Come on, come on, come on.
Sure it wasn't in vain.
What? He's getting in the plane with the folded wings.
Oh, Dorfman. General Bum.
General Bum.
General Bum.
Shoot the thing. Shoot the Braunschweiger.
Shoot that damn thing, dude. Shoot. That way, behind us.
I'm shooting the plane thingies.
I don't think you can shoot in here, though, dude. They're all, like,
down. Go, go, go.
Get out of here. Where's that damn plane?
I'm gonna be out of breath.
I keep hitting the engine.
I got one of the... Got one of the, engines.
Got the other one.
Need to keep hitting.
Nice, dude.
Yeah!
See ya!
See ya!
Yeah!
From a little General spark, Bum. They burst a flame.
Oh, there's all these things I could have blown up out here.
Here come the bombers.
and we're standing here.
He's like, maybe you could take in the view later.
Whoops-a-daisy.
Jeez.
Epilogue? Did we finish it? What? It's the epilogue.
Uh-oh.
E-A-O-G.
The fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved.
Fantastic.
Avalanche happened as planned. The U.S. 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead.
Aww.
But the spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous.
Treacherous.
And it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line.
Oh, not the Goths.
The Germans' main line of defense.
All that makeup?
No, all the emos.
Success is not final. Mission possible. What do we got? Oh, it's Weaver.
They did it without us. The townsfolk.
Hey, fantastic job, everyone.
Today we'll be on stage doing the ba 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 ba.
Talking of which, I hope 617 Squadron didn't singe your limey ass.
Let's just say it was a little tight. I thought you were getting.
Wait, he's
a
not a limey.
What do you mean limey? He's American.
You and I are utterly.
If he's supposed to be British,
not like your man.
His accent is horrible.
The professor hasn't got long left. Trust me, though, we'll squeeze what we can out of him.
Yeah, more squeeze his junk.
What about you, Carl? What's you gonna do?
I'm gonna
the man
beer.
Who saved Ike Eisenhower. Woo-wee! OSS could sure use someone with your talents.
No thanks, bud.
That sounds like a job offer.
Doesn't it, though?
I'll think about it.
Did you see the SS?
Sure OSS. The CIA.
OSS.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Couldn't listen
don't
to that
think about
talk.
It too long. We got a war to win.
Damn right.
Yeah.
Damn
right, man. Look at that ring he's got on his chest there. That was a pretty big.
He got some ring.
Where?
It was like holding his guns on.
Oh, it was.
Damn right.
So the town folks won this one.
Does anybody here know how to make marinara sauce?
I like some strudel.
Well, the war should be over.